Hey guys, KT here. Welcome back to some more Skyrim, where we are currently on top of the throne of the world, highest mountain, with Parthenax up there. I am on your mountain. What do you got to say about that? So what we're going to do now is we are going to avoid the main mission for a bit, because we're going to be doing other missions, because why the hell not? It seems reasonable. So I'm going to go ahead, we're going to do the Forbidden Legend here. Because, personally, I think that would actually be a really plus one there. Wait, hold on. Okay, hold on. Investigate. Okay. Apparently, I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go ahead and head to Whiterun first, because I have all that gold I want to craft. And also make, some jewelry. Also, don't mind me, I'm sucking on ice, so... Personally, that is one. It's a reward. So, yeah. There we go. Then we can just come over here, just melt down anything I have. Just to make myself a little lighter, and that way I don't gotta do it later. And since I got silver, I can also do some silver jewelry too, even better. So what we're gonna do, go ahead, start out with the diamond, do some emerald. I'm gonna avoid the flawless amethyst. Okay, yeah. For some reason I thought, oh no, I fucked up. And then there we go. We're gonna go ahead and make some gold rings. Just cause it's better for my enchanting skill. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's how you get some. Get some amethyst, some garnet rings. There we go. So I'll go ahead and level myself up. We'll do health again, why not? Let's see. Probably should. Oh no, that's two handed. That'd be stupid. Let's do Bladesman right there. I probably should increase that more though. But, yeah. Ooh, I just realized I could have got Quick Shot. Ah, that's sad. Quick Shot's actually a good one. Alright, here we go. And then what I can do here, I know we got... Where is it? Leather? I don't have that many strips. Okay. One, two, three. Okay, perfect. 12 and 12. I think that's perfect for leather, at least. What am I doing? That's... Let's do these boots. Be cool. And then can I do hide in 1-1? No. Okay, worth a shot. All right. Then we'll go ahead, drop some stuff off at the house, because that's a big brain move for me, and it makes me feel better. I'm at my level 34.
You're home. Look what I found. Here, take it.
Did I mention how much I love you, daughter? I'm not gonna lie. She gives me some good shit sometimes. I'm not gonna lie about that. We'll go ahead, throw that ebony ingot. Gold. We can throw those in there because I'm not really gonna push for it. I still need to get rid of that hip. For some reason, I haven't done that.
I am your sword and your shield.
Well, I'm glad to know that.
She keeps telling Lars and me what...
Alright, here we go. Now time to just go to Dragon's Reach.
Be careful.
Go do that. If I want to, I can wait to make it where I can actually sell items more. Which would actually be nice and not something stupid if I did it. So... Alright, we got this. We got this. Not a big deal. Alright, come on, KT. Just a quick shot over here and we should be good. Okay. Okay, there we go. Then we can just come over here. He's still awake. I'm actually shocked. Okay. Oh! Oh, you know what? It's fine. I get to learn a new ability by doing that. I'm not even gonna complain. It's a little Easter egg. It's literally just a pickaxe. If it had a different look, then we'd have a problem. But because it does not, I'm not too worried about it. I love how I'm just spending my time just showing you guys something so basic I'm doing. I mean, I'm not gonna complain because this is actually a good way of getting XP. But, I mean, it does hurt my thumb sometimes when I do this. And we're actually gonna get this XP really high up. So, my recommendation, if you ever wanna grind for some levels and try to get your enchantment up, use your smithing. Get a bunch of jewelry items. Make a bunch of jewelry. Rings are really easy to make. You can use it for a lot of enchanting. And you can actually sell them to the guy here just to get more out of it. I mean, it takes a couple minutes, but it's not too big of an issue. If I could select more than one and just do it all at once, that would actually be really nice. But sadly, that's not the case here. Gotta do it individually for each one. Come on, there we go. I'm almost at level 70 on this. This is actually not bad. Alright. And honestly, with how much I have, I can actually increase my speech too. Which is also a plus, so. There we go. Whole bunch of stuff just right there. Done.
Take a look.
Oh, he does reset after a while. That sucks. Then fuck it. Let's just buy everything. It's not gonna hurt me, right? I mean, it'll hurt my pocket, but it's fine. Just also gotta be careful because I have a lot of stuff that is not actually set up for selling. Alright, here we go.
Just college in Winterhold.
Not gonna worry about Uthrad yet. Honestly, I find it crazy that that actually gets changed. Like, not changed, but it can actually be enchanted. I'm actually impressed.
Ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
Oh. Do I have another? Yes, we do. Hey, not bad. Wait, where'd you go? I was trying to sell you one more thing, sir. Why'd you go to bed?
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Okay. Not bad. How much weight do I still? I have plenty of room.
The best weapon you have.
I'm not gonna sit there and complain. Alright, let's go ahead and just move forward. I mean, that's a 10 out of 10 in my book. Like, at least level-wise, like, I mean, I'm almost to another level and all I did was enchant right there. That's a plus. So let's go ahead. Let's investigate the cryptid message real quick. I mean, while I'm there, I might as well also talk to the guy about the location of the Elder Scroll. I mean, why not? Huh. Alright, well, let's just go forward. We should be good. Hold on, why do I gotta go to the Archmage? Someone in there? Or is it making me go around like it normally does? Motherfucker, it is making me go around. It's fine, I need to check this area out anyway. Just cause, why not? Oh. Oh, it doesn't refresh! Honestly, I should have expected that. I don't know why I expected any different. Not gonna lie. Alright, well, let's go on ahead. Wait, who's down here that I need to talk to? Oh, it's just a book. Okay. Weird. Fall from glory. Okay. And while we're here, we'll
I'm
go ahead.
I'm not one for commendations, but I might have lost everything that matters. So thanks.
Telekinesis arrow. It's so weird. What the hell is a telekinesis arrow? Weird. All right, let's talk to him
Art
real
mage
quick.
Or not, my rules about books still stand.
Okay. Well, I'm looking for an Elder Scroll.
And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy?
Look, of course I do. Do you have one here?
You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
Okay. Do you have any information on them, though?
Of course. I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Okay. Well, that's nice to know. You wanna show
All right,
me?
Alright, then.
Huh.
Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them.
Okay, we got the effect, not really needed. And we got discerning the transmundane. So, so I gotta ask him real quick.
All this knowledge might have been lost were it not for you.
So what's this whole thing about this book being incomprehensible?
That's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long.
Okay, do you know where he
got? Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but, well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
Alright, thank you. I love how it's still giving me... Okay, that's like completed. You talked to Argnir. Oh, good job. You did a good job. I appreciate it. You okay, Jazargo?
Can you possibly help Jazargo?
Okay, hold on.
There is much for Jazargo to be sure of. There is skill in magic. There is charm, and there is a strong will. Jazargo will be successful. Of this there is no doubt.
Alright. So what do you need help with?
Jazargo has seen that Torfdir likes you. You must be very skilled with magic, yes? Gesargo is working hard, but cannot do it alone. Can you help with this?
What kind of help do you need?
Gesargo has worked hard on learning new spells, trying new things. This will make Gesargo stand out as a mage. But Gesargo works so hard, there is no time to test these new spells. If you help with the testing, this will make learning easier. Gesargo will give you scrolls. You will use them and report the results. This is a good plan, no? You tell Gesargo when you are ready.
Okay. Sure.
You can't resist, can you? Let's see. This one, I think. Gesargo has designed it to be an excellent flame cloak, with a twist. It is especially potent against the undead, and should burn them to a crisp in no time. Gesargo gives you plenty of these scrolls, so you try them and return when you can say whether they work.
Okay.
Gesargo awaits work.
Works for me. Well, at least I have some scrolls to do.
Gesargo is eager to hear how the
scrolls. I'm glad you're willing to have me help you, Gesargo. Fuck, I don't even know why I had problems saying that. But, Jesus. So apparently I need to go to Fulgurd for that. Interesting. Well, let's go ahead. We're going to travel down here because I'm curious what's up with this. Let's go to the abandoned shack. And then I think what we'll do is we'll end the video because why not? And the only reason I'm doing this is because there's an item I want to get from this mission that's actually very helpful. And it will boost my stats incredibly. Yeah. So we're just going to go ahead, we're going to end it here. If you guys enjoy, make sure to like, subscribe, check out all the links in the description below. Really helps out, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!